trouble is with any steam engine this small, the slightest little bit of water coming along with the steam or condensing in the cylinder just stops the engine dead. They work perfectly all right on compressed air and would probably work okay on steam with a high degree of superheat, but not on saturated steam, I'm afraid.